Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn the chapter Profit and Loss. As you know, in our daily life we are buying and selling things. Suppose a shopkeeper generally buys goods from a wholesaler and sells them to his customers. He buys things from the wholesaler at a certain price and sells them to his customers at another price. In the process, he either makes a profit or a loss. Before solving the problems, we have to be familiar with some words. The first one, cost price. The price at which a buyer purchases an article from a seller is called the cost price. Once more, the price at which a buyer purchases an article from a seller is called the cost price. Next, selling price. The price at which a seller sells an article to a buyer is called the selling price. Once more, the price at which a seller sells an article to a buyer is called the selling price. Next, profit. A seller makes a profit if the selling price for him is more than the cost price for him. Once more, a seller makes a profit if the selling price for him is more than the cost price for him. That is, profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. Next, loss. If the cost price of an article is greater than its selling price, then the seller suffers a loss. Once more, if the cost price of an article is greater than its selling price, the seller suffers a loss. That is, loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. So remember, if the selling price is greater than the cost price, then there is a profit. If the selling price is less than the cost price, then there is a loss. Let us start some questions. Find the cost price, selling price, and profit or loss in each case. A man buys a set of books for 725 rupees and sells them for 752 rupees. Here, the cost price of the book is 725 rupees and the selling price is 752 rupees. That is, here the selling price is greater than the cost price. Then there is a profit. Therefore, profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. That is equal to 752 rupees minus 725 rupees. That is equal to 27 rupees. Next question. Find the cost price if the selling price is equal to 46 rupees and profit is equal to 8 rupees. Here, profit is given as 8 rupees. You know, profit is equal to selling price is greater than the cost price. That is, cost price is smaller than selling price. So, here cost price is equal to selling price minus profit. That is equal to 46 rupees minus 8 rupees. That is equal to 38 rupees. Next question. Find the selling price if the cost price is equal to 640 rupees and profit is equal to 64 rupees. Here, cost price is equal to 640 rupees and profit is equal to 64 rupees. You know, selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. That is equal to 640 rupees plus 64 rupees, that is equal to 704 rupees. Next question. A man incurs a loss of 37 rupees by selling an article for 120 rupees. Find the cost price of the article for the man. Here, selling price of an article is equal to 120 rupees and loss is equal to 37 rupees. We have to find out the cost price. We know cost price is equal to selling price plus loss. That is equal to 120 rupees plus 37 rupees. That is equal to 157 rupees. Next question. If a shopkeeper sells a pen for 80 rupees, he will incur a loss of 20 rupees. At what price should he sell it to make a profit of 20 rupees? Here, the shopkeeper sold a pen for 80 rupees. He got a loss of 20 rupees. But he needed to get a profit of 20 rupees. You have to find out at what price should he sell. In the first case, selling price is equal to 80 rupees and loss is equal to 20 rupees. We have to find out the cost price. Here, cost price is equal to selling price plus loss. That is equal to 80 rupees plus 20 rupees. That is equal to 100 rupees. In the second case, the cost price is 100 rupees and the profit is 20 rupees. We have to find out the selling price. Here, selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. That is equal to 100 rupees plus 20 rupees. That is equal to 120 rupees. Next question. Rajan sold a cycle at a loss of 300 rupees. If he had sold it at 3000 rupees, he would have made a profit of 600 rupees. At what price did he sell the cycle? Here, the first case, selling price is equal to 3000 rupees and profit is equal to 600 rupees. We have to find out the cost price. Cost price is equal to selling price minus profit. That is equal to 3000 rupees minus 600 rupees. That is equal to 2400 rupees. In the second case, loss is equal to 300 rupees and the selling price, cost price is equal to 2400 rupees. We have to find out the selling price. Selling price is equal to cost price minus loss. That is equal to 2400 rupees minus 300 rupees. That is equal to 2100 rupees. Next question. A man buys some toffees. If he sells them at 175 rupees, he will make a profit of 25 rupees. At what price should he sell them to make a profit of 52 rupees? Here, in the first case, selling price is equal to 175 rupees and profit is equal to 25 rupees. You have to find out the cost price. Cost price is equal to selling price minus profit. That is equal to 175 rupees minus 25 rupees. That is equal to 150 rupees. In the second case, profit is equal to 52 rupees and cost price is equal to 150 rupees. We have to find out the selling price. Therefore, selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. That is equal to 150 rupees plus 52 rupees, that is equal to 202 rupees. Next question. A vendor bought 10 dozen eggs at the rate of 22 rupees per dozen. 6 of the eggs were rotten. He sold the remaining eggs at the rate of 2 rupees 50 paise per egg. Find his profit or loss. You know, 1 dozen is equal to 12 numbers. Therefore, 10 dozen is equal to 10 multiplied by 12 equal to 120. Cost price of 10 dozen eggs is equal to 22 rupees multiplied by 10. That is equal to 220 rupees. Number of eggs rotten is equal to 6. Therefore, the remaining number of eggs is equal to 120 minus 6. That is equal to 114. Selling price of 114 eggs is equal to 114 multiplied by 2 rupees 50 paise. That is equal to 285 rupees. Here, the selling price is 285 rupees and the cost price is 220 rupees. Therefore, selling price is greater than the cost price, then there is a profit. Therefore, profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. That is equal to 285 rupees minus 220 rupees. That is equal to 65 rupees. Next question. A shopkeeper bought 16 shirts. The cost of each being 175 rupees. He sold 5 of them at the rate of 160 rupees per shirt. At what price per shirt should he sell the remaining shirts to make a profit of 90 rupees? Here, CP of cost price of 16 shirts is equal to 175 rupees multiplied by 16. That is equal to 2800 rupees. Selling price of 5 shirts is equal to 160 rupees multiplied by 5. That is equal to 800 rupees. Therefore, the remaining amount is equal to 2800 rupees minus 800. That is equal to 2000 rupees. The shopkeeper needs a profit of 90 rupees after selling the remaining shirt. Therefore, the selling price of 11 shirts is equal to 2000 rupees plus profit. That is equal to 2000 rupees plus 90 rupees. That is equal to 2090 rupees. Therefore, the selling price of 1 shirt is equal to 2090 rupees divided by 11. That is equal to 190 rupees. Did you understand, all of you? Practice the questions. Okay?